Let's go real far.
I should pack my bag first.
We've got so much to see.
If you really want,
and you really do,
I could go round the world with you. I'll be there for you. Whatever you do, I'll be there with you. Ollie and Moon.
A tasty trip to Vietnam.
Whoa!
What you got, Ollie?
Same as every day, Moon. Cheddar cheese on white bread. You?
Ta-da! Today I've got fried green tomatoes with pickled bananas and peanut sauce on focaccia bread. A Lorraine sandwich. Want some?
Nope.
You sure?
Sure.
It's a nice new taste.
I don't like new tastes. So why do you call it a Lorraine sandwich?
What? You don't know who Lorraine is? Lorraine has an amazing food and travel show on TV called Seize the Adventure. Look at this recipe. Way better than a boring cheese sandwich.
Huh?
You should try something new, Ollie. Take your tongue on a food adventure. I know! I'll cook you this recipe from Vietnam. And if you don't like it, I'll never bother you about your boring sandwich with yawn sauce ever again.
Ever again? Deal.
I don't know how to cook Vietnamese food.
Oh, well. I guess the deal is off.
But I do know how to brainstorm. We'll just go to Vietnam and get some! Should you try? How about pineapple soup?
But pineapple's a cold food, and soup is a hot food. I couldn't possibly eat them together.
Then how about that?
Ah, too mixed up. You know I don't like my foods to touch each other.
That? They put special flowers on it you can actually eat.
Flowers? I don't eat flowers. No, Moon. No, 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 no!
It's so sad you're missing out on all these great flavors, Ollie.
Yes. Yes, it is. Oh, well, let's go.
No, Ollie, we agreed. If you try something and don't like it, you can eat your cheese sandwiches in peace. But you have to actually taste something first. I've got it! We're going to go slow, okay, Ollie? You like noodles, right?
It depends. Will they be chewy or ooey? Or have sauce or mysterious green bits on top?
No.
Will they have some other food on top? Or worse, hiding underneath?
Nope.
Then I guess I could try them. But if they're just noodles, what makes them a Vietnamese food adventure?
They're glass noodles! No, don't worry, Ollie. They're not actually made of glass. They're just called that because you can see through them. Cool, huh? Now open up the hangar. Here comes the airplane. Ollie!
Sorry.
Ollie, stop being so squirmy.
I can't help it. I have to go to the bathroom.
Huh?
Oh, pardon me. Are you all right?
Ollie?
Me? Lorraine? I'm fine.
Lorraine!
Hi, Lorraine. Hello, I'm Moon, your biggest fan. You're so adventurous and amazing, and I love you!
She is. You are. I don't. Hi, I'm Ollie.
Gasp! I find adoring fans all over the world, just dying to see me, Lorraine. What brings you to Vietnam?
A plane? Hope you did.
I did. Me, Lorraine.
Well, have you seized the adventure? Tell me, what foods have you tried so far?
Actually, Ollie doesn't like trying new foods.
Double gasp!
Well, I can fix that. You two just come along and be guest stars on my TV show.
Stars?
Oh, well.
Ollie, what you need is inspiration. Watching other people taking food tasting risks. Right, Moon?
Yes, I can take food tasting risks.
And I can just watch?
Phew!
Yum! The delicious, the exotic, deep-fried river weed. Should I taste it yet again? Or do you want to be the star?
Oh, me! Wow, this looks...
green? Mysterious? Worrisome?
Interesting. And it tastes great.
You're a real adventurer, Moon. Just like me, Lorraine. Your turn, Ollie.
Ollie's not here. Please leave a message. Beep! Don't worry. I'll take care of this. Me, Lorraine.
All you need to do is pick some river weed for yourself. Once you see where it comes from, it won't seem so scary.
What a great idea, huh, Ollie?
Mm. Oh, we are never going to forget this day.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Look, there. River weed. Now, who wants to seize the adventure and go after it? I'll let one of my guests have the honor. Ollie?
Yeah!
Actually, Ollie's afraid of water. But I'll seize the adventure.
Really, Moon?
Yes! I want you to know the joy of trying new foods. I'll do whatever it takes, just like Lorraine. Whoa! Oops! I'm okay. Whoops.
So amazing. So heroic. So adventurous. Like me, Lorraine.
And here's the river weed. Doesn't it look yummy, Ollie?
Right. Let's cook it up. Riverweed makes a great dried snack or a yummy stir-fry like this. Now watch.
As Ollie takes his first bite.
You know, it still looks pretty hot. Maybe I should wait till it cools down for a few minutes. Or an hour, or forever. Oops!
Hey, whoa!
Cheese sandwiches.
Wait, these are your cheese sandwiches?
Sure. Well, you can't eat Mexican cactus and roasted crickets all the time.
But there are so many of them.
Oh, you might as well know. I eat these a lot. The truth is, I love helping other people be more adventurous eaters, but...
You find it hard to try new things?
Mm-hmm. You do? I can't believe it. You? Lorraine?
Yep. Me, Lorraine. I'm sorry I'm not the hero you thought I was, Moon. But you are. You're so inspiring.
I am?
Sure. You ate the river weed and braved the river and saved me from the runaway fruit. Actually, if you can be that brave for me, then...
You're trying the river weed?
To be more like my hero, Moon.
Wow! So you liked it? You actually liked it?
The river weed? Oh, no. No. But I tasted it, and that's a start. Right, Lorraine? How about you try it, too?
Gulp.
Opposites. That's what we are.
taking my tongue on a tasty adventure. I like river weed. Me, Lorraine.
Yummy! Back to your usual cheese sandwich, Ollie?
I don't think so, Moon. I'm trying something new. Cheese and tomato sandwich. Not bad. A bit weird, but I tried it.
Can I have some?
You got it, Moon. Cheese the adventure.